Hello, and we are live once again back with some Darktide. Because, why not? Right. Let's replace that.
I wouldn't do this for just anyone, you know.
Okay. Oh, I can't actually afford anything. Oops.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I will do as you wish.
Axes. 3-7. Oh, damage is a bit light. I'll take that because it's got a blessing on it that I want. Or that I might want. Right, let's have a look at my... Yeah, this is just better. We'll go rip the blessing off the other one, though.
I shall tend thy relic, Varlet. The work. Do not hurry back.
Right, let's go jump into a mission. I'm just gonna be chilling out in some malice today. Okay, oh, we've got a full stack. That's always a good start. Knives, rocks, crack grenades, nice. Good mix. Good.
You'll need further items, but your servo skulls will track those down. Unloading the data should be simple enough. Keep your heads and you'll do fine.
Yeah. Alright. Should be good. Everyone's level 30. All got some decent bling.
Neglected.
The cartel laid down the law here for decades. The Emperor's light barely flickers in the torrent.
For puny fellows, torrent is dangerous.
Life down here means sifting muck for something to eat.
Yep.
Since you've proved you can be effective, perhaps you can head to the bazaar and scan for items.
Move as a unit. Pretend you're soldiers.
Oh, thank you. Okay, I'm the only one who's shot anything really, well, other than the old grid. Is this? This must be low intensity. Well, that's not a good start.
Pilgrims, the barrels!
Okay. I didn't go too badly. Considering we were a man down.
The barrel is exploding.
Okay. Okay, let's get him back up.
I'm trying.
Up you get, up you get. Sullying myself by touching a psyche.
The beneficent emperor is my guide.
Yep.
I don't like the quiet. The dead scream all the louder.
Perhaps they're just trying to get a word.
That was a bit of a bad shot. Oh, that's a new interaction, and I'll, well, at least not one I've heard before, and I love it. Oh, thank you, big man.
Alone, we will fail.
Okay, green fire bad. Good job. Thank you, Mr. Ogryn. Oh, can't get up there. Can grab that from here though.
What is that stench?
Grab a reload. Of course, in the back, it's only a pity he's awake. Okay, all dealt with. I'll spawn camp, it's fine. Oh, hey Ted, how's it going? Yeah, kind of. It's considering how much Games Workshop like to steal ideas from people. It probably was stolen from a steampunk story or campaign or something. Right. Yeah, this is the right way. Okay, you didn't die, Psyker. Good for you. You coming, Psyker?
Take courage, Templar. The hound comes seeking judgment.
Right. Just have to remember to aim high. Okay. Oh, that's where you are hiding, Mr. Gunner.
My beloved keeps whispering of the Cicatrix maledictum, but never explains. He's like that sometimes. What is it?
We never leave this planet alive. I don't see that it matters.
Don't understand.
Okay, big man, I'm with you. Oh, I've actually taken some health damage.
I am your judgment.
This is Hadron.
It's okay.
Scanning protocols engaged.
Alright.
Truly, you are an agent of death.
What?
I'll go this way. Okay, big man.
See how evil turns upon evil.
Take magic box from pocket. Point it at things until it goes green.
Okay.
Even you can
do that, can't you? There we go, that's one down. Okay, I'm on my way, I'm on my way, I'm on my way, I'm on my way. Okay, you're fine. Over here. And up in here, right. Alright, I've got your back, big man. Actually, we're quite good for health, so there's not much point in me. I can't see shit with this shield up. Good. Okay. This low intensity, that explains it. Alright. Alright, see you later, Ted, have a good one.
Must have been weak to the bone.
Eternal vigilance is beyond scum like the cartel. It must not be beyond us.
It's very tangled, isn't it? Loyalties in conflict.
The cartel dragon king used to bring traitors out here and
Okay.
Our greatest reward shall be righteousness.
Could have sworn I heard a gunner behind us, but never mind. Get banged!
Another kill closer to your salvation, Psyker!
Ah, nicely done, big man. Oh, I'm out of charges for me. Charge! Oops. Yeah, that might have been my fault. Yeah. Well, I don't know what this veteran's doing.
Only one real way to clean this up.
I'm guessing, yeah, they must be playing on console. Yeah, he must be playing on a controller. The way he's moving. It's a bit. Alright.
Rescue me from this misfortune or suffer the.
Thank you, big man. I need ammo and grenades. I know I'm separate from the group. I'll be fine. Oh, you're taking all the ammo!
I am darkness.
Okay. Seriously, you couldn't leave me any ammo. Jesus. I'll take the nades. Fuck's sake. And no one's got an ammo pack either. I'm just gonna stand here and melee everything. Okay. I'm not going back for you. Oh well. Ah, okay, good. For a minute I thought my game had crashed. Right. Cookie. Let's sell the axe. Okay.
Let the machine god's blessings be teased forth.
Rebus. Okay, so, oh, yeah. Right, okay, okay. That's the other option. I'm 20 scaling with stagger. No, thank you. Yeah, let's give the shotgun a try.
You waste my time again.
All right. Right. Okay, so they've got knives. All right. That's okay. Sorry. Three zealots. And a psyker.
Logistics vendor has committed a heretic strike team to secure a supply stockpile at Manufactorum HL1736. Retrieving these purloined goods would redress our suboptimal resource projections. Your holy task is to enter Manufactorum HL1736 and secure consignment yard Sigma 57. Reinforcements will arrive thereafter.
Okay.
Soldiers, why do they stand idle when there is work to be done?
Varmints, kindly pay attention to the matter at hand, not idle.
Right. Okay. Okay.
Die, dog.
Well, stupid ass is living up to his name and sprinting off ahead of everyone. Don't know how I managed to miss there.
You die!
Okay.
Moving to blast them out!
Damn it! Damn it! I'm definitely grabbing that. Not really worth it on the ammo for Abigail. And of course it's a gun psyker. It'd be nice if the flame shot had a bit more penetration.
On the side of the trails.
Okay. Where are they coming from next? Okay. I think I pretty much soloed that. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Beneficent Emperor, we give you praise for the gift of this vehicle.
The shotgun is...
ammo crate.
I've got an ammo crate. Get cat sniped with a shotgun. I can't see anything inside these shields. Okay.
Okay.
Right. Oops, double reload. Okay. Alright. Get burned. Yeah, just set the entire place on fire and let them burn to death. Alrighty then. I never use my stim either. I keep forgetting to use them. Alright. Okay, ooh, another shotgun. Let's take a look at it. Alright. Now we'll take a look at the shotgun. I also want to do an actual knife build. Not just the throwing knives, like an actual with a dagger and stuff. But I don't know. Pardon me. Much like my shield build from Morgan, I think it would mostly end up just being a sort of a meme build. Just something to dick about on in lower difficulties. Okay, that's high mobility, slightly lower ammo, higher stability, lower stopping power. Okay. Right. So, does it have a dagger? Okay. Right. Reset. Yes. Okay, so my critical hits apply bleed. Hits on bleeding enemies grant 10% critical strike chance. Yes. 50% toughness damage reduction on critical hit. Yes. Into knives. Damage for each melee attack. on your next for each enemy hit. Toughest when there's enemies nearby, definitely. Right, now, what we got over here? Spread and recoil on successful dodge. Well, that'll be a no. Over here, your melee attacks get 30% hit and 10% attack speed after emptying your weapon. Fatal damage instead grants you invulnerability with the ability to heal back. Yes. Okay. I think increase sprint speed by 10%. In addition, always count as dodging when sprinting. Yes. Any melee attacks can't stun you on taking damage, gain 50% movement speed. Yes. Maybe not. What we got here? Bonus weak spot and critical damage for 3 seconds on successful dodge, and sprinting counts as dodging. Oh, but so I'm not really interested in that. But the coherency bonus regeneration, actually, go down here. Damage should take your health to the next wound is reduced by 40%. That could be nice. Don't know. Actually, ranged backstab attacks. Yeah, so I do want to come down through here, I think. So you know, melee kill, stamina. Yeah. Then over to here. Grants an additional 50% finesse damage, plus 50 backstabs damage, but increase. Stealth duration increased to 6 seconds, plus 40 toughness over 5 seconds on leaving stealth, also gain 20% damage reduction. Yes. And we come down into this. That should do. Right, now I need a... I can stick the sword for now. But ideally I'd want a dagger. Then... Flamer? I don't know. Actually, let me... I'm probably going to be going for a break before I next do anything. No daggers there.
If you must, I suppose.
800. Probably still not enough to get. Oh, idiot. So same damage, higher mobility, lower finesse. I think I actually prefer that. That's going to refresh in 9 minutes, so I'm not going to be able to get it anyway. It does have melee critical hit chance on this. Target receives 4 stacks of 10% damage if already staggered, and 3% bonus critical hit, critical strike chance on chained hit stacks 5 times.
Well, well, I'll see you again. Or not.
Okay, let's inspect fuel attack breakdowns. It's only doing 5 against Carapace. That's... But that's 117. So it's 5, 5, 5, 5. So it'd have to heavy attack on crushers and maulers. That's fine. Do I have anything with the better attack speed? I mean, I could try with the chain axe. Go with the full on Khorne build. Probably should grab that. Okay. Could just as a thought, I could come down through here instead. What's this? So that's, I'm just getting until death there. Damage reduction, impact strength, heal corruption. Right. Okay. Okay, let's try that. So, anyway, I'm going to go for a very quick break. So, if you guys want to grab yourselves a drink, use the toilet, have a smoke, get up and stretch your legs, do whatever it is you need to do, and I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay, I am back. So, let's try this new build out and see how we get on. If we can get a game. Yeah, whatever. Right. Is it actually going to load us in, or...? I'm starting to think that's a no.
Special issue ammunition's getting hard to come by. Rannick wants you to fix that. The scouts have the stockpile at the chasm station logistratum. You'll be raiding it. Secure the area, identify the gear, and get it aboard the retreat.
Psyker Ogryn to Zealots. Alright. Though I'm coming down in the middle of a mission, so. Hopefully, the other person left because their build wasn't up to snuff, and it's not because the team's bad. Or they could have kicked someone who was AFK. Going to be more useful in this build. All the blood and guts. Where did everyone go? I got turned around. Okay, this hasn't worked, and... Okay. Okay.
If we proceed, we must forge our own return.
One in the eye.
Right.
Another ranger sent to hell!
out of sight.
Okay. Reload.
This way.
9 these heretics, I pray.
I've got him. Okay. Oh, that was some lag. Didn't drop any frames though, so there's that at least. I only just dodged that. Okay, let's grab a reload. Okay. As well as I haven't been using my knives, which is the whole point of making this build.
Days are numbered, Buster!
far from the light. I will see to the freak.
Enforcers, don't leave comrades behind!
Cover me! The Ranger is delivered to judge!
I can't fucking get you up!
Heretics remain to be slain. You must fight!
Thanks, Zealot.
Unremarked until judgment comes.
Okay. I'm not really getting to use the bloody flamer. It's far too open. I can't fucking help, Jesus! Okay, we got two veterans and neither of them can shoot the bomber. Jeez. Oh, there they put down a medipack. Come on. Okay, that team might have been a little special needs. Oh, well. At least it was over quickly. And my... Yep. The end screen's bugged. Oh, well. Think, take off the chain axe, take the Catachan blade. See if that works any better. I think we'll the bonus attack speed will be more noticeable. And it's got more cleaving attack for dealing with little things. It's just. It's going to be a struggle against crushers and stuff. Hmm. Means maybe I have to take auto gun or shotgun. Oh, I've got my new shotgun I can try. See what the stats are like on it. Ammo's low. Okay, so yeah, let's try. Let's try that and that. Check the shops as well, because they might have something good now. Expecting anything decent. Yeah, I'll grab that.
Do you require further assistance? Disengaging.
Right.
Oh, blessed Omnisire, favor this tool of war.
Grab that blessing. Check this shop, see if there's anything decent.
Ambition?
I doubt
authority.
It, but
adaptability.
It's Mark 9. It's a very bad Mark 9, though. Yeah, that first target is just far too low. In fact, everything is just a bit naff. Okay.
Emperor protect you.
Alright. Well, we'll try this out, see how we get on. So I've got the increased crit on this blade. Right. Okay. So, there's no one with me yet. Oh, here we go. The Zealot and a Psyker. Right, let me do a bit of this. They're going Eviscerator and Book. It's
the heretics
fine.
Are lurking in the hourglass, chanting, brewing pathogens. You know, the usual. Flow control is the best way in. After that, you can destroy the group by building pressure in the incubators. Make no mistake, this is a grotty one. But trust to the Emperor and you will come through.
Mm-hmm.
Can be nothing on Atomic worth saving. Look around you.
Yep.
Nothing grows here but wickedness.
The heretics know you are here. It's better hurry to blow control.
No resolve, and you will know victory. Heretics, I pray.
Okay.
You want to be on the upper level. Find a way there.
Yeah, I'm gonna say the okay. Diamantine.
Brace yourselves, kindred. If this elevator falls, we be doomed.
Ah, what's the worst that can happen?
Okay. Okay.
This is our path.
Take my advice. If Melk offers you a little snack from under his desk, and then there's the fact that I found some kind of body-piercing in my prefer to keep my veil of ignorance firmly in place.
Is that so?
Right. Okay. So the knives aren't great at range, but... Oops. Okay. Oh, it's ammo crates refill knives. Right, okay. I thought they regenerated, but whatever. Surprise, cockfags! Where are we going? This way. Okay. Okay. Okay, he glitched out. Okay, everyone's healed. In we get. I don't know, maybe this would work better with the heavy sword. I don't know, we'll have to check it out.
Seal yourselves against the reek of corruption.
Okay. I heard ya. I'm going. No. Okay, I'll grab. Oh. Oh, that's a friendly. Okay.
Tower waits!
Whoa, little lag. Okay. I don't know how that's supposed to work. Okay. Okie dokie.
Oh! Anoint yourselves and heretic blood kindred!
These data interrogators can override the
system.
Get them
in
place!
Damn it! Get a headshot.
Getting my head down.
Yeah, how'd that work out for you, bitch? Okay, I'm guessing everyone's up top. Yeah. No, 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 everyone's dead. What a bloody mess I've made! Yeah, I'm on my way, I'm on my way. I need to stop playing. Down. Where are you? Where's the flamer? Probably isn't the best build to be camping with, because I do kind of need move for my damage, but or two move to get my damage. Okay, he just ran right through me.
Beyond the light.
Purge these wretches!
Sight beyond sight.
It was fun. Oh. I accidentally muted myself. I don't know, I think the knives just aren't that useful. But I am liking the whole attack speed thing. Yeah, let's skip through this. I don't know, maybe I can find a good Mark 9 heavy sword. Possibly make this work. Definitely gonna switch back to the fire grenades on this build, but yeah, this isn't too bad actually. I need to get used to the whole going invisible thing as well. And maybe take a pistol instead of the shotgun. Right, what we get? Credits. Okay. So, let's reset. Yeah, I came down through here. Yeah. No. Yeah, that looks... I can get rid of that. I don't need that. I do need that attack speed though, so I need to drop a point somewhere. Right, okay. Well, I'm not really backstabbing things. I've come back to there. Stealth gain 20% movement speed, 100% backstab damage, 100% finesse damage, 100% critical strike. Next, that's going to be 45 seconds. I'd rather have the 6 seconds rather than 3. Yeah. I think I'm going to have to take those and just not use them. Oh, not that. I've still got a point left. Yeah, it would basically, it's going to cost me an extra, actually, three, four. So why is it costing me the extra point to go through there then? Okay, I must have spent points somewhere I didn't mean to. Yeah. You see, this one, I still think they should change that to where you permanently have plus two coherency. So you've got your two, and then every teammate adds one to it. So that way it benefits the team as well. Just a thought, random thought as to how to improve that. Because at the moment it's just for idiots who want to run off ahead and get themselves killed. Yeah, so we've got Scourge, Blood Redemption, Backstabber. That's damage, melee attack speed, range attack speed. Gain 3 stacks of momentum on a successful dodge. I don't really dodge, but backstabs curls 20% ability cooldown, which is 6 seconds. So I'm getting behind. Kill 5 people with backstabs. I don't know. I do think this is killing things quicker than the chain axe, though. Parry an incoming attack and perform a fast, deadly counter. Now, I wonder if that works on crushers. If I can block a crusher with it and then just, or essentially knock their attack to the side and then stab them. We have to try that out, aren't I? For a minute I thought it completely reset my skill tree. It's like, the fuck? You know what? I've got 93 cash. Or 93,000 cash. Is that the only dagger? Yes. No.
Completed. Confirmed.
Okay. So yeah, it still has the right. Okay. Not great. Not great at all.
Sequence terminated. As the Omnisire wills.
I've already checked all of this, haven't I? Oh no, this. Yeah. Mark 9 heavy sword. That's everything's in the right place. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's not an amazing roll, but
right.
Specialist, critical hits ignore armor, ignore hit mass bonus from armor. The attack increases your cleave. Right, okay, so I can that.
A new marvel is awoken.
Okay. It's not perfect. Special attack. Backslash combo start to second the enemy for killing blow. Okay. Okie dokie, let's try it out. But first, looking at the time, I'm going to go for a quick break. So if you guys want to grab yourselves a drink, use the toilet, have a smoke, get up and stretch your legs, do whatever it is you need to do, and I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay, and I am back, so let's give it a whirl, and pardon me. Very quiet. Alright. Okay, we've got a full stack. So it's a gun psyker by the looks of things. Freightport HR32.
Okay. Let's convince that heretics are brewing their pathogen at a refinery in the hourglass.
Okay.
The pathogen doesn't take kindly to pressure,
so that's how you kill it. Same quest as that mission as last time.
Honestly, if you had heard what I have about that place, you're not going.
Okay. Oh, that rubber banding's fantastic. Oh well. I'm fast. I'll catch up. Okay.
I walk far from the light.
Okay.
Get clear of that captain battle.
Okay.
There's no way that can possibly go wrong.
Okay.
I urge you not to leave. I spent so long barred from my duty. I
okay.
Establishing fire zone!
it out.
Okay.
Well, this sure doesn't look like somewhere we can get lost.
And hold the pipe. Let the blockers off.
Alright, well, the Obin seems to be sticking with me. Okay.
Into the darkness.
Oh, really? Fine, I'm licking all the fucking ammo then, if that's how you're gonna be. You know, I think the Catachan sword might be slightly better. That was my bad. Okay. Okay. Yes. Oh, hey, Philosopher, how's it going?
Make your shots count. Come on. Maybe the Emperor does look good.
Heretics are blind to much.
On your carving face!
Okay. Oh yeah, they're cultists. They're all evil, therefore French. Right.
Target neutralization.
Okay. My shotgun's better than yours.
Okay.
Get bled. Where are the others? Where the fuck are you all back there?
What is keeping you? We ain't done yet!
Okay, so yeah, I've got no way of reliably dealing with crushes with this loadout. So maybe it's not that great.
the same Emperor, fanatic.
If Ogryn have soul, it is biggest and best.
Agreed.
Okay.
The eye of the storm, wherein our wounds may be healed.
Find the light incubator and set your data interrogator going.
Pilgrim, the barrel!
Okay.
Beneficent Emperor, preserve us from the mutants! Okay. Alright. Don't know why you're putting it down over there.
Interrogator status inoperative. Remedy reboot.
Okay. And covering my screen with blood. Through a door!
I am his only right hand.
Emperor, hide my steps.
Okay. Yeah, someone's going around triggering all the barrels. Okay, so we've got, this one needs to be destroyed still. Okay. Oh!
Targets identified.
Okay.
Tight!
Alright.
A purifying grenade! Advance from the ground of life!
Okay. Is on this last gun, probably one I've already got, but you never know. So let's select its equipped. Right. Okay. I do think this is the way forward, this build. Right. So... Yep, that's our gander, see what you've got.
Is fulfillment.
That's not too bad, actually, if the perk and blessing were naff. I'm going to go with that.
The combat potential of your armaments.
Okay.
Interesting.
Okay, so I want to refine off that for carapace. Yeah.
Praise the Omnissiah.
And I want to re-bless Fire Frenzy to. Can't afford it.
Go, there is killing to be.
Okay. Right, so looking at the time, I think I'm probably going to call it here. Let's see who's live. Anyone? No one I follow. Normally there's at least someone online by now. It just isn't really... It's like everyone's taken the last couple of weeks off. Although I'm guessing it's it is flu season, so I guess I'm probably just going to call it here then. So as always, I want to thank everyone for watching. Obviously, you all know how Twitch and YouTube work, so until next time.